Don't kneel to me, that is not right. You must kneel to God only, and thank Him for the liberty you will hereafter enjoy.